Morning, y'all. So I am at home. I've been home since yesterday. We had a late night, so I'm really getting up and moving around for real. My boyfriend bought us breakfast this morning, so I'm gonna go eat my Taco Bell breakfast. I'm making me some hot chocolate. And so yeah, we're gonna get the day started. Today is my cousin's birthday. Happy birthday to her. Woo, 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 woo. Big 21, not the little one. And her party is tonight, so I need to go get my nails done and I need to do my hair again because I didn't tie up last night. I just put this on this morning. And yeah, I also need to go try to find the last piece to my outfit, which is a white button-up shirt. I'm gonna show y'all what my inspo for my outfit is. And I have that brown shirt in pink, so we're gonna find it, figure it out, and I'm gonna be wearing these heels with it. So y'all gonna see what I put together. I feel like I always end up getting my outfits together and it'd be cute, but like I'm really scared about this because I'm scared I'm not gonna be able to find that shirt. Even though it's something that's so simple, I need it to be long enough to where I don't need to wear pants, and I'm just gonna put on like some stockings or something underneath. So yeah, let's start our day. It is now 10:49, it's almost 11, so I'm gonna take a shower and stuff. But I do want to clean the kitchen for my mother because it kind of needs a little cleaning, you know. No offense, but I want to do that today so our house just looks put together. I feel like me and her are both like in better spirits when the house is clean. So I'm gonna clean the kitchen for her and stuff. But before I do anything else, I am going to plait my hair up so that it can be pretty. Because I slept on it last night and I'm gonna have to redo it anyway. Like I'm gonna have to redo it down and stuff anyway because I didn't tie it down, so it's not even glued down no more. So I'm gonna have to redo it, but I don't know if I want to like go out with the band on today, run my earrings, get my shirt. I need to go to the beauty supply store to get earrings. I want some hoops. I want some silver hoops, but I want the ones that got like the rhinestones on them. You know what I mean? Yeah, then I would like something to put in my hair, like a headband, a clip or something. I have a Pisces clip. I don't know if I remember that today though. Like what? Girl, it's literally my cousin party and she's literally an Aquarius. Why would I wear a Pisces clip to her party? Well, I was not gonna comb this out. I don't plumb it out. But yeah, so I'm gonna plait my hair up. As you can see, I bought lashes the other day. I hope I brought them. I swear if I did not bring them, I'd be so mad. But I have lashes. Like I have plenty of lashes, but you know, I bought a specific pair of lashes for today. And it was real cute. I hope I brought them for real. I don't see them in this bag. I ain't gonna lie to you. I don't see them in my makeup bag, but they might be in my duffel bag. If not, I'll just use some lashes I have in my stash in my office and I'll just rock with them. I basically want to go run my errands and hopefully be done by like 2 or 3 and then come back home and then I can get ready and stuff for the party. I cannot wait to do my makeup. Like, that's another thing. I should have went to the mall yesterday because I need to go to Sephora, but it's a Sephora and Kohl's. So maybe I'll go in Kohl's. I need foundation like real bad. I mean, I have like foundation, like different foundations and stuff that's in my stash in my office, but it's not the foundation that I like. And I could really just go without the foundation because I've been doing makeup for the past few weeks without it because I ain't had foundation in like a month. If I haven't said this already, but I think I did, her theme is 21 shades of pink, and y'all know pink is one of my favorite colors. And so my nails are gonna be pink. I'm gonna show y'all my inspo for my nails. Real simple, you know, I like simple stuff. Like I'm not gonna get them that short, but I need them short enough for me to be able to write at school because I like to take handwritten notes. But and so yeah, I'm just rambling at this point. I'll see y'all later. I'm finna go clean the kitchen and take a shower. I'll see y'all when I'm in the car.
Y'all, I'm so busy trying to hurry up and get to the nail shop. I didn't even tell y'all I left. I'm on my way to the nail shop. So yeah, I'll see y'all when I get there. Okay, y'all, my nails are done. They loud. I don't know what it is about the nail shop nowadays, but every time I go in here, it makes me sleepy. Like, I'm literally, like, so tired. But I'm gonna go home. Well, no, I'm not gonna go home. I need to go to Walmart, I guess, and look for a button, a white button-up shirt to go underneath my shirt. Hopefully I can find it in Walmart. I don't gotta go anywhere else because I really don't feel like it. But these are my nails. Real cute, real cute. I love getting my nails done because even though I wear my ring like every day anyway, I just feel like it makes it like cuter and like, you know. But I'll be doing a lot of this. I got them longer than I've been getting them in a while because I was kind of like on my short nail kick. But yeah, I got them a teensy weensy bit long. Of course, I didn't want to get them too long because I still got to be able to write at school because the girl is a student. So yeah, this is the color I decided on or whatever. Let me get it close so I can get a thumbnail picture. Y'all, I've been in two stores already and no luck in either one of them. Target had like a long white button-up shirt in the women's section actually, but it was $30. That would be like my last resort, and honestly it wouldn't even be my last resort. I'm not paying $30 for no shirt. I'm really not, because I feel like if I was gonna do that, I could have just bought a dress. I would have rather spent $30 on a pink dress than to spend $30 on one piece of my outfit. I don't like that. The pink shirt I'm wearing tonight was probably like $7 on Shein. I'm sure not finna spend $30 for the shirt to go underneath it. It ain't even the main event. And I didn't buy no buy foundation. I literally went to Ross across the plaza or down the plaza from freaking Kohl's, and I didn't go in Kohl's because I found my shirt at Ross and I was so excited to come home and put my outfit together. I didn't buy no freaking foundation. Whatever. Maybe I'll do like no foundation, but I wanted my face to be beat. Like, it's one of those occasions that you just need to beat your face. I've been wearing a full face of makeup in so long, and I just want to do my big one today. But it's okay, but I ain't buy nobody foundation. I just put my outfit together, but I'm not gonna show y'all until I'm like fully ready and stuff. Obviously, y'all gonna like be in the process with me again, doing my hair, my face, my fit and everything, but I feel like it came out really cute. Like, my idea was top tier. My dream became a reality. So yeah, I'll see y'all in a little bit. I still got finishing laundry, so. So the time is now 4:08. All we have one more load of laundry to wash and fold. So I think I'm doing really good. I can do that tomorrow. I'm gonna do my hair now. I'm gonna do my hair first, and then I'm gonna go do my makeup, and then I'm gonna get dressed. I actually kind of wanted to get dressed before I did my makeup because I want to do content with my makeup, but I guess the robe will be fine because I'm wearing a white shirt and I don't want to risk getting it dirty before, you know, before I actually get to where I'm going. I'm gonna glue this wig on, and yeah, we're just gonna get going in this process because I'm low-key running out of time. Okay, so it took me like 6 minutes, but my hair is glued down now, so I'm gonna take it out of the braids, but I'm not gonna do anything else to it until after I'm already dressed. And I'm so scared to mess up my white shirt, but I'm gonna wait till I'm dressed, and then I'm gonna hot comb it and do the like stick on the top to make it flat and all of that. But I'm gonna just, you know, do my makeup
with what I have at the moment. I'm trying to swoop that so it won't be like in my face, because obviously I have to put makeup on. But yeah, I'm finna go film some before videos for other content.
Yeah, so let's go do our makeup.
He said, "Oh, he won for Christmas."
Anyways, finna do my makeup. I'm really late. It's already 4:30. Let me see where my boyfriend at. Oh, he at home. He lied talking about some, "Oh, I'm gonna be there at 4:30. It's 4:30. He is at home. I don't care because I ain't ready. I don't even got a mirror set up or nothing. Let me put the mirror right here so I could turn this way with the light. Okay, now I can see. I'm gonna put primer on. Well, now I'm gonna do my eyebrows first. One thing I don't do that often anymore is eyebrows. Is that a bad thing? Eyebrows used to be my favorite part of makeup at one point. Comment down below if you do eyebrows.
I'm outside in an AMG, right outside. TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me. Still with the dolls that I grew beside. All the niggas round me, high and they die. Gotta watch the time, cause it's flying right by. I'm outside in an AMG, right outside. TT, two-turn baby girl, you know me. Caught a shorty off a friend star. Just the one I'm really a screenshot. Way that I've been living, I've been finishing up. I'm just trying to make it to the end, you know. Certain things have started getting pissed off. Think we need to have a son and friendship. I could be a man, but maybe down the road. Right now, I would rather see my heart turn to gold. Rather see my heart turn crystal. Right now I'm just stuck inside a crib on my own. Soon as I free up, I'm about to pop up on your phone. Like I'm outside in an AMG, right outside, PT. Two-turn baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, right in the dark. Gotta watch your time, this is flying right by. Two-turn baby girl, you know me.
Outside in a
AMG, right outside, PT, two-turn baby girl, you know me. Who am I? All the niggas around me, right, right. Gotta watch your time, cause it's flying right by. Two-turn baby girl, you know me.
Pretty? You know what's crazy? I never like my makeup when I first do it, but then like when it settles in my face for like a little bit, it'd be cute. But I think I did okay. Another fun fact, I'm not wearing earrings tonight, but I think I did good. I haven't done a full face in a while. I'm really not feeling the lips, but I don't know what else to put on my lips. Right now, I need to put my camera battery thing on the charger, but I'm gonna be at my anyhow, so I really could just charge my camera or whatever. I remember when like I first started doing my makeup for real, and I used to watch this girl. I don't remember who it was, but somebody I used to watch their makeup tutorials, and it was a black girl, and she used to put fake beauty marks on her face. And I remember I had tried that one, like I had did it one time. And I want to say it was my cousin whose birthday is today. Most likely. She said something. She was like, "Is that a fake mole or beauty mark or something?" she said. And I was like, "Yeah." And she made me feel like I need to just wipe it off expeditiously. But yeah, this is me. I feel so pretty though. I'm gonna feel even more pretty when my hair is complete and my outfit is on. So I'm gonna go wash my hands, put my fit on. So, fit is next. Pink velvet shoes, which real cute, obviously different pink. I have on like 6 different shades of pink right now, but I could just wear the silver shoes with this, and that's kind of what I'm thinking I'm going to do. These rhinestones, that's what I'm thinking I'm gonna do, is I'm just gonna wear the silver. I'm gonna go get the silver so I can see. Silver shoes, pink. I'm really, I think I'm going with the silver. Plus, they're shorter heels, and I'm gonna probably be on my feet for most of the night. So I think I'm going with the silver. Y'all see this?
Let me point y'all down.
See, I can see my feet. This is what the silver heel. I think I'm going with the silver. But these are the pink ones. The pink, the silver. The pink. I have to be careful because I feel like I'm getting makeup on my collar from pointing my head down, but. Wear the pink. The pink, the silver. Let me ask somebody else. Come on. I ain't even asked nobody nothing. I'm doing silver.
Okay, y'all, I'm back home. My camera is dying, but I'm back home. The party was so fun. I got like pictures and stuff that I hope was before this clip, and yeah, so that concludes this vlog. And make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Make sure to turn your post notifications to be notified every time your girl posts. Until the next vlog, bye.